Why should somebody invest in a real diamond instead of like a man-made diamond or synthetic diamond?
Because the romance is gone. Who wants to have a ring on their finger that came out of somebody's lab 2 weeks to grow, as opposed to a natural diamond that took millions of years to grow? There's no romance behind it.